Welcome to my channel. Don't forget like, share, and subscribe.
Hold me close till I get up. Time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah, no, I don't wanna waste what's left.
Domesticated yaks serve as beasts of burden for the inhabitants of the Tibetan plateau. The finer fur of the yak is used for clothing, while the longer fur of the delta is used to make blankets, tents, and sunrays. Also, areas where firewood is particularly scarce, the dung is used as fuel. In some areas, and the cow is used to produce large amounts of butter and cheese for export wild beef. While counterpart of beef grains serves many of the same economic functions, although they are lesser degree due to their rather scarce availability and obvious non-domestication. While penalties have been set by China, hunting of the wild yak still takes place, especially in the winter where some local farmers find them the only source of meat during